In a new online show, we follow Bez in his mission to become an MP with a radical agenda.
Free food, free energy, free drinking water.
We're standing up for the people, fighting the revolution. This is our time.
But if you don't vote, that's saying that you're happy with the system.
Good to see you doing that, eh?
I hope the fact that he's done it encourages more people.
Mad for it or deadly serious?
I got a call from Newsnight and I'm like, why?
Bez and myself didn't have a clue how to set up a political party.
It's more frack than crap these days.
24-hour party politics, a new and original short on 4OD.